small finger commander. All he wanted was to rule and make say, his own name.
My name is Michael Caine.
And all I wanted was a way.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to week 7, hello Maggie, of Puppet Picks 2008. Now, I've taken over for Howard this 1 week. I'm Michael Caine. I guested last season, and it was the highest hit YouTube thing ever. So, obviously, I've got a lot of fans out there, and from the Dark Knight proceeds, I can find out that I'm going to be around for a long time. All right, now, Puppet Picks, we all know the way it works. We have Selena here. She's a real cat. But this time, we've got a crazy cat in Calico. How are you today? Now, I appreciate you bringing me on the show, but I must say that we're sitting here talking about the NFL when we should be talking about the candidates. I mean, we don't know who's going to win, and there's a lot at stake. And if the Republican Party wins, I don't mind telling you,
I'm not ready to discuss American politics right now, although we are in quite the heated race, aren't we?
All right, and Maggie the Magpie. I love Maggie. I remember her from last year, and she was fantastic. Okay, there are no humans. I'm going to pick this week, and I'm sure I'm going to make an excellent pick. Okay, now, Calico, you'll go first. Now, which team are you going to pick? This is American football, remember.
All right, well, if we have to pick something, I guess I'll pick Green Bay. I mean, is that how it's played? I don't even know what's going on here. But I'll tell you this. If the Republicans end up winning the election, I am leaving this country, and you have my word on that. Now, Michael, I'm a big fan of yours, but as somebody from out of town, I'm sure you
and
can understand
still
take my
them.
Reasoning here.
You think they're the way to go. Green Bay against Indianapolis at home. Interesting. Now, Maggie, what are you thinking? Interesting, Maggie picks Washington against a very bad Cleveland, which is interesting. Maggie picked Washington when you're all about politics. Isn't that funny?
Now, Michael, I'm a big fan of yours, but as somebody from out of town, I'm sure you can understand.
I don't know.
I've always respected your work, but I must say...
I assume I'm in agreement, but this
NFL
is not the time and place for a discussion like that. All right, I guess I'll go with Calico because I don't want any trouble, and I'll say yes. Green Bay is going to beat Indianapolis in a crazy way, and I'm sure it's going to be fun for everyone, and the poor Peyton Manning bad season continues. Selena, always a pleasure to work with you again. I'll see you next time on Puppet Picks.
What about politics? Who's the real winner here?
I was thinking,
please tell me you're not voting for McCain.
But it's, well, I suppose that makes all sense.
And all I wanted was a way for votes to pay.